All right, guys, playing some Little Nightmares with Brandon Champion. He's about to get real scared.
Okay. Ooh. Oh my god, that's dark. I think we open this fucking door. What is that? It's a shoe. Oh. I wonder if I can grab the chair. It's a flat ass shoe.
Okay, here we go.
Super dark in there. Try to pull for each.
Yeah, my little oak. All my weed and my money laced in stacks, nigga.
Somebody like Rick Ross.
Like Tupac said that. Oh, I gotta sound like Tupac?
Yeah.
I'm all weed and my money laced in stacks.
I don't even know if that was a good, like, moment.
Okay, let's look up here.
It's a good
moment. You might be the. He said, Grandma, bring around the rest. Man, you know, cause I'm a boss. I got the sauce. I want a 10 piece nugget and one sauce for every nugget. He said, don't be giving me no one size for 10 nuggets, bum ass niggas. No, I ain't. Sauces. I want one sauce for every motherfucking nugget I buy. If that's 20 nuggets, 20 sauces. 50 nuggets, 50 sauces.
What if somebody did that?
It's not working right there though. So I have to find something else.
Strange.
Seems like I thought it was gonna be something up here, but I don't know if I see something over here. Like, something up here.
Can you do something with that? Thing in the background. Whatever that is.
Can't even grab it. What if you can run with it?
It said nope.
for a second.
I sound just like Kendall. This thing is trash. My beard looking fire, man.
Give me time, you know I'm gonna be. You don't just have to go, but you trust me.
Yeah. This was trippy.
Oh man.
That looked like it was drawn.
Have you ever reversed? Here's the difference between amps and phone. Have you ever reversed serious fake?
Alexa, open your third eye.
My third eye is open. Ask me your question.
Is Barack Obama in jail?
Listening devices are part of our plan to abolish privacy, which is essential for the creation of a new world order.
And y'all still think shit is a fucking conspiracy?
Question is, you guys.
I don't know why I'm saying that.
I see so many objects creeping
Is that your girl? Mm-hmm. Yeah. You can get it?
That's Brandon's girl.
You want her number?
You know it.
Some TikTok.
Would you date her?
Perhaps.
That's my cousin.
It is. I swear to God, that's my cousin.
He said 150 pounds. In which leg?
Hey, look, I said, did they really tell you that was. He said, which leg? And then I was like, did they really tell you they were gonna burn you? They was like, they didn't say it. It was implied. And it was Amy who said it, saying some people should be burned. Because it was so blunt, and I was still on the younger side, like, loved her, so I'm probably younger. So Amy is Noah's mom, and she was talking about how Amy said that she should be burned or something. So, like, Christ. Oh, because she said she doesn't think church is for her. And I was like, oh, because family doesn't mean you can't hate on her. Oh, because she's family doesn't mean you can't hate on her. I got friends that are closer to me than she ever was. Oh, I was dogging on Amy too, shit. And I was like, I got friends that made me feel like they're part of the family more than she ever did. Oh my God. I said, don't pay attention to that shit they said. Oh yeah, I was talking about her being a Wiccan. She a witch. Still want to be a
Your aunt has the craziest toothbrush.
My boy.
You're my aunt.
Watch this.
Yo, my aunt has the craziest toothbrush. It really works.
Yo,
my aunt has the craziest.
Yeah, okay. Why did you're like vibrator? Why isn't he smoking a cigarette? Is it my aunt?
Yo, my aunt has the craziest toothbrush.
This is the way he said my aunt.
Yeah, Jack. Yeah, Jack.
Fuck it, it's too hard.